I believe in using the negative. You know, some people just go through the negative.
Yeah.
But I believe in keeping the tension on that muscle during the negative. So I work it thoroughly. I don't play around with it. I get everything I can out of every rep that I can. I'm contracting even when I can't contract it. I'm still holding that muscle in that contraction. It's like, I can say, it's like being in love with a girl. You have feelings for that person, so you have to kind of fall in love with what you're doing. Let the body feel that you're giving it something that's never happened.